All depends on J.Mills. I think he has to be big tonight. He's one of the top in Macomb County. He's averaging 17 points a game. But I think all that speed they have depends on J.Mills. When he gets it going, they are just dynamite.
Be a little too strong. Bates corrals it.
We've seen that more out of LaSalle tonight than we normally do, where they've misfired on it.
Mills! Finish it there, and Mills with the rebound.
Tavy was calling for it from the very first second, but
oh, beautiful pass to Bates. Inside, it's Mills. Fake pass, jumper, fills it.
He'll hit that every time.
Johnson, 8 seconds on the clock, back.
Stolen!
Stolen by Mills, 6 seconds on the clock, trying to lead the break, 4 seconds. All the way is Johnny Mills!
That's giant!
We'll be right back. 45 seconds.
What a turn of events.
Mills inside. It's Lewis. He got it. So two pressure-packed free throws with zeros on the clock for Johnny Mills. He's Detroit Shamrock team. See what he can do from the stripe. Takes the mask off.
Could you have drawn this script up any better?
Couple deliberate dribbles. First one hits.
Got it! Timeout Esler. Just strutting up the line, no problem. Let's see how he answers it. Everybody in the gymnasium watching.
Now Johnny Mills, second shot here from the free throw line to tie the ball game and send it to overtime. 44. The 45, East Detroit down by one. On the way.
He got it!
We're going to overtime.